Hi, I'm Kyle Kuntz with Coast Controls, and I want to show you a very basic edge trim system that we developed for a customer to trim the edge of their plastic film in the converting process. We have a left-hand system here, right-hand system here. It's set up for razor slitting, but we can also do shear cutting, crush cut, add a drive system to overspeed the anvil roll if needed. But both work similarly the same. They have a valve to disengage the knife, to engage the knife, a filter package precision regulator, a precise linear rail system here with Acme screw to position the knife so you can have your specified width established. Locks in the position. If you need to make a coarse adjustment between web widths, these can be designed to have a longer dovetail rail so you can get it in position. The height and size is all customizable. This happened to fit this particular customer's converting line, and we can accommodate essentially any application. Again, I'm Kyle Kuntz with Coast Controls. Thank you for looking at the video, and let us know if we can help you with your application.